Greetings. Today's topic is all about the mental spoke on the Zig Ziglar wheel of life. This has to do with our attitude and our outlook on life. For instance, we've all talked about that proverbial glass being half empty or half full. The optimist looks at it and says, well, it's half full. The pessimist looks at it and says, well, it's half empty. Well, I'd like to have you take that a step further. What if you can refill the glass? You know, we do live in a world of abundance, so how does that glass look now, knowing that you can refill it? Are you an overcomer, or do you give up on things when they start to get rough or they don't go the way you had planned them? What do you tell yourself on a daily basis? Sadly, a lot of people tell themselves that they don't deserve something, or they just aren't good enough for something. Maybe they have heard these sorts of things since they were small children, and sadly, they believe the lies. Well, your mindset must change to believing in yourself and recognizing that you deserve certain things in order to achieve great success. You're worthy. You know, the book of James says you do not receive because you ask with the wrong motives and because you spend it on the wrong pleasures or on your pleasures. I want you to start believing and receiving today. Now, this isn't a name it and claim it thing, but you have to believe in yourself. Let's improve your mental spoke together. As a life and marriage coach and a licensed Ziglar Choose to Win coach, I help people all the time reframe their thinking to the way they see themselves. If you struggle in this area, we should probably talk soon and put a plan together so that I can help you live a fulfilling and balanced life. This is Steve Reed. That's what I've got for today. I hope you have a blessed day. Bye for now.